We're all aware of the importance of the sun as a giver of life to Earth, but what really excites some of us astronomers is the knowledge that the sun is a star just like the hundreds of billions of stars that are in our galaxy. And we can study them with satellites like the XMM Newton telescope here and explore the processes that create the elements from which people and planets form.